Hallelujah.
I wonder if anybody came in here in order to praise God tonight. If you've had the day that I've had, it's good to be in the house of the Lord one more time. Where it seems like your day just runs into the next day, into the next day, into the next day, and before you know it, a whole week is
gone.
There's something about being able to have an interruption to our regularly scheduled program. And I thank God for communion. I thank God because what it gives us the opportunity to do is to come in here out of our routine. You know, normally it's such a joy to come in here, but that means that a full week has gone by.
So
this midweek service kind of gives us a little bit of a break. We only have one more day in the work week. Fridays are always better after communion.
Hallelujah.
So I don't know about you, but I'm in here expecting God. Expecting God to do something great, not just in our time tonight, but because we come tonight, I'm expecting God to do something crazy tomorrow. Amen? Is anybody else out there with me? All right, if that's the case, then come on, let's ask God to prepare us. Mac?
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary.
I will clean
We're about to go old school during communion. Old rugged cross.
Yeah.
Lord have mercy. Yeah, that brought back memories. We might have to pull out some hymnals.
Yes.
I think we could go old school.
Yeah.
Any y'all game for that?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's go old school.
Amen.
We're going to pull out the hymnals. All right, so we'll have that together by our communion next month. Amen?
Amen.
Because it's important for the church not to lose the hymns.
That's right.
Amen.
That's
right. Amen. Amen. And there's some of us that need to learn the hymns.
Wow.
Yeah. Amen. Yeah. Amen. Wow. Amen. Wow. Hallelujah. Kirk Franklin didn't start it.
Yeah, that's right. Come on,
Pastor. He's old school now, so yeah, we got some work to do. It's offering time in the sanctuary.
Amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Yeah, we're moving this train right along. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. If you need a giving envelope, please let our ministry technicians know, and they'll be sure to get one to you. But it is an awesome opportunity to give midweek and watch God turn some things around. It's the first of the month. So this is our first offering of the month.
Yeah.
And there's a principle of first fruit. And as you sow your first fruit, the rest of your harvest shall be blessed. So as we have some good giving music, we're going to walk around and give unto God tonight. And then we will go straight to the message for the evening. Amen. Hallelujah.
I can see.